the world is experiencing an explosion in data. In just the last 2 years, we have produced more data than in all of human history. It's set to become one of the greatest sources of power in the 21st century. Analyzing data sets in novel ways will unleash new waves of productivity, consumerism, and innovation in the world. It's a new way of looking at information, a data goldmine that will enable the world to make rapid advances in a range of fields. Researchers at Imperial College London are harnessing the power of data at the college's new Data Science Institute.
Data is the new nature resource, the new currency of the 21st century. The establishment of Data Science Institute at Imperial College London represents our firm commitment to helping bring this data revolution into the world.
Imperial College London's Data Science Institute is a focal point for coordinating data science research across the college and a place to educate new generations of data scientists. When fully established, Imperial West, the college's newest London campus, will provide another important environment for researchers and industry to collaborate together in this field. Studying how our genes interact with our environment to cause disease is a major emerging field of research called phenotyping. Imperial researchers are at the forefront of this work, mining huge swathes of information that could end up revolutionizing the way we treat diseases.
Modern systems medicine requires the measurement of deep aspects of patient biology, using advanced technologies which generate information almost on the scale of the Large Hadron Collider at CERN. So that requires huge amounts of data storage, huge amounts of mathematical processing.
Imperial is also capitalizing on the data revolution to develop the next generation of handheld and wearable devices to improve health and well-being.
We're entering this fantastic new wave of big data, inspired by lifestyle, healthcare, and of course, personalization. For example, the digital sensium plaster, a little band-aid that sticks on the chest, can measure your ECG, your heart rate, your temperature, wirelessly anywhere in the world. So you can imagine a situation now where patients can leave hospitals earlier rather than later, go into the comfort of their own home, knowing that doctors can now wirelessly monitor their medical future rather than their medical history.
The world's population is set to double by 2050. We are adding 7 cities the size of New York to the planet every year, making our world more urban. The rapid rise in population will stretch resources such as public services, transport, and utilities. Imperial is harnessing the power of data to make cities and regions more intelligent and responsive to the challenges that lie ahead.
So we're deploying a large number of sensors in environments like floodplains and cities and so on, which produces data that allows us to predict their usage and better protect them. One example of this is the water network, where we have sensors monitoring that network, and this allows us to predict faults, for example, leakage, and also allows us to better control that network to make it more robust.
The world of finance is being radically altered by the data revolution. David Hand, Emeritus Professor at Imperial and Chief Scientific Advisor to one of Europe's largest investment management companies, will play a pivotal role at the Institute as the chairman of its research board. He will guide research to where it can be of most benefit to business.
Data are the lifeblood of the financial sector. The financial markets carry out millions of transactions every second. The credit card industry carry out billions of transactions a year. Then you have the insurance industry, mortgages, personal loans, auto finance. Data underlies all of this.
Researchers at Imperial College Business School are also working to ensure that businesses and communities are well positioned to reap the benefits of the data revolution.
Through connecting citizens, businesses and governments to real-time intelligence and smart decision-making, the digital economy is really revolutionizing many aspects of our world. Already, many new businesses and lots of jobs are being created in this data-driven economy. It's just a matter of time before the planet and the people, their well-being is going to be affected drastically by data-driven solutions.
From big business to the big picture, Imperial researchers are using data from satellites and advanced computer modelling to understand the Earth's relationship with our solar system.
So what we're doing is we're using data from satellites to tell us how the sun's behaving. And then we use those data in computer models of the atmosphere to tell us how changes in the sun might be influencing the climate.
From improving our health and well-being to engineering novel solutions for the 21st century, Imperial College London's new Data Science Institute will be at the heart of the data revolution.